Hello everyone. Today, I want to talk to you about the movie review of The Fan Zone. The story about our Fan Zone. Pam and King, they now each author since they were young students. The problem is that Pam is in love with King. During high school, he confesses his feelings to her, but she told him they are just friends. Now, Pam is a flight attendant whose romantic relationships always fail because he can't forget his feelings for King.
King starts dating a music producer called Tess, who had to fly to other countries in order to work with international female singers. King gets jealous and suspects that Tess is dating a beautiful singer. She asks Pam to come and spy on Tess with her. After spending lots of time all together abroad, will King far from Pam and release him for the fan zone?
The main character is Nainapat and Mai Fern Phim Chanok. My favorite character is Mai Fern Phim Chanok because she is a good character to play. The audience understands the emotion they want to convey in the fan zone contents. She is smart, beautiful, able to play all roles, including funny, sad, happy, etc.
Movie. My favorite part. Pam is a flight attendant whose romantic relationship always fail because he can forget his feeling for King because it is a movie that is enjoy. It helps to relax well, both the presentation style and the joke, the trust, and the romantic love of the movie.
I will recommend this movie to my friends because it is a movie that gives good idea and really interesting love content. Vocabulary. Number one. Confesses. Mean. Admit that you have done something wrong or something that you feel guilty or bad about. Number two. Dating. Mean. Having a romantic appointment with somebody. Number three, jealous, mean, unhappy and angry because someone has something or someone you want.
Number four, spy on, mean to watch someone secretly so that you know everything that they do. Number five, suspect, mean to believe that something is true, eventually something bad